The story so far. Agent 47 and his handler, Diana Burnwood, are the world's top assassins working for the ICA. When all of their recent missions turn out to be contracts for a shadow client, things take an unexpected turn. All their targets have been operatives in an invisible organization known as Providence. Providence has infiltrated the highest echelons of power and secretly owns our world. The Shadow Client wages a silent war against them. And so the Constant, Providence's enigmatic controller, seeks Diana out. His request, track down and eliminate the Shadow Client. In return, he offers something irresistible. The truth of 47's lost origins. Neither know that the man they hunt is 47's childhood friend. And unlike 47, he remembers everything.
Al Morena's house is just up the beach. Our intel indicates that she and her team are laying low, most likely planning the militia's next strike.
Reynard is one of the Shadow Client's top lieutenants, and yet she's not a target.
Not yet, anyway. She's no doubt high on our client's list, but for now, it's information we seek. Infiltrate the house and get us a lead on the Shadow Client. Up for some B&E, 47?
On my way.
good aim. Now, according to the local home security provider, the house is equipped with multiple cameras placed around the perimeter. I suggest you get rid of them, 47. You should be able to jimmy open the garage door with a proper tool. Why don't you search the pool area for... You're in. Good work, 47. Now, look for intel. Documents, electronic devices, you know the drill. Alexander Kovac, a Serbian native, was 47. That computer. See if you can't access it. Encrypted. Assuming there's a key, Reynard wouldn't just leave it lying around. Wait. According to the floor plan, the room you're in should be a lot bigger. There might be a concealed space behind the wall. Check for hidden panels, 47. Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt. Caught on tape is the last thing we need.
I'm in.
Hurry. I'm detecting movement up the road. A motorcade, possibly Reynard's.
Uploading the data.
Hold on. Receiving it now. Nothing on the Shadow Client or the other cells. No names, no aliases. I doubt she even knows whom she's working for. Wait, here's something. A message from Robert Knox of Kronstadt Industries. And by the sound of it, he's a Providence operative.
A defector.
Well, well, well. Client won't like this one bit.
And you can't wait to tell him. They're back. Multiple hostiles.
I see them. Damn. Okay, we've got all we're going to get. Go to stage 247. Eliminate Reynard, and preferably without raising suspicion. One step ahead of the Shadow Client for once. Let's keep it that way.
Ugh, I thought this night would never end. What a snob fest. And I even missed out on the action.
I'm sorry you had to endure all that free champagne and cello music, Orson. What can I say? You really took one for the team.
Yeah, well, I say stick to what you know.
Refuse or hesitate, and your family dies. Attempt to signal or warn.
Orson infiltrate this party at the Prime Minister. Meanwhile, the team stands by in the sewers below. During a cello.
Copy, command. Still looking.
Nothing to report from my current location. Over.
Crap. Command. Command, you there? We got someone in serious trouble. Could be an assault. Taking him on? Last rip!
Come on, you copy? I'm at the location now. Nothing to report. Over.
Regroup and hit hard.
Moving on. Out.
He's gone! Looks like he made a run for it! Command, do you copy? Anyone copy? Hey, I think we got company!
No sign of him here.
Spread out. Comb every corner. Yes.
Get your ass out.
Thank you.
target down. Well done, 47. Now get off the property.
The perp! Check over there!
Will do.
I will not have any surprises!
I hear you loud and clear.
Hey, buddy, you're way past where you're allowed. Stop right there. Keep calm and know what... Hey, you, get... No
man,
sudden movements, mister.
Stand by.
What's going on here? What happened?
Roger, Command. Nothing tangible yet. Still looking. Will do. Out.
Got nothing.
Search the area. Copy that.
The Mercs have discovered your boat, 47. They're on high alert, combing the beach for intruders. Proceed with caution. No way to get past them unnoticed. I suggest you cause a distraction, 47, and make it a loud one.
afraid we're gonna set the beach on fire?
No, but we don't want animals digging up the charred bones. Fellas, bring the drum to kerosene.
We're in the back of the truck. Plenty of juice for two.
From the beach. Nothing to report, over.